employers, and this is where it's not just government, this is where all of us play a part. Employers should develop more progressive workplaces through better HR practices. And as I mentioned in many of our HR events and so on, it is not just the HR managers. This is the function and responsibility of leaders, the CEOs of the companies. And even as we encourage dedication and good performance, we should also try to enable Singaporeans at all levels to achieve work-life harmony as they so choose. Singaporeans, as individuals, all of us have to do our part as well. Upgrading of skills is important. We are putting aside facilities, programs, funding support. But we must take that step to move forward. I believe it's a competitive edge that we provide, and the commitment is to support that process so Singaporeans do step forward, because I think this will be something that's useful to keep our edge and to keep us employable. And with all these different efforts, government, people, businesses, working hand in hand, I think we can actually build a better workforce and we can actually nurture better workplaces. And at the same time, generate better jobs and opportunities for our people and ultimately to build a better Singapore for all Singaporeans. Thank you.